So Anna, congratulations on your win today. How's it feel to be in the quarterfinals for the second straight year?
I mean, it feels great. Last year it was my first NCAA, so it's a little inexperienced. I didn't know what to expect from this tournament, but this year I think I had a pretty good idea. And there are a bunch of really good players, and I'm excited to be in the quarters.
Great, great. And so what was your strategy? How did it differ? What was the difference between the second and third set compared to the first set?
I mean, the first set, she played really well. She made a lot of great shots. And so in the second set, I was trying to hold on to the ball more and try to make her run a little more and make as many balls as I could. And I think it worked pretty well. I was trying to hit it out of her strike zone and just be solid.
Good. All right. Well, congratulations. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks.